Hi, you're watching Park City First Timers. I'm your host, Ryan Walsh. Today, we're at the Blue Sky Ranch. It's right outside Park City, and we're going horseback riding.
So the ranch is about 3,500 acres, and we have 42 horses here. We have a combination of rescue horses, ranch horses, wrangler horses, and guest horses. We're gonna show you how we saddle them, put you through a few little exercises before we go up on the trail, and then we're gonna do a beautiful trail ride to our tavern, Blue Sky, and have lunch up there.
Do I get to say things like Yahoo today?
Oh, I hope so.
Can I say giddy up?
Yes.
Sweet, I can't wait, you guys.
Normally, I don't do this, but you're going to get to ride the owner's horse, Nino.
Nino.
He is a very special guy. He's from Texas, so he'll understand your yeehaw, howdy, and all of that.
You actually call it steering a horse.
Absolutely.
Like steering a car.
Just like steering your car. So we're going to head out on the trail. We're going to go for a beautiful ride over some nice rolling hills. We'll see some high desert terrain, and then we'll end up in some pines and aspens, and you'll get to see a little variety of the ranch.
Let's go ride off into the sunset.
Let's do it. Yeehaw.
Bum-ba-dee-da, 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 dee-da-dee-da. I feel like I'm in a movie or something here.
Get a high five for the camera.
So this is our tavern, Blue Sky, and this is a 1800s one-room original authentic cabin. We bring people up here on our ride for a little midday lunch. We hang out and our horses get to graze and fill their bellies.
All right, Nino, take me back to the ranch. Wow, we had a really great time horseback riding. These guides make it so easy for you to try this and have a great experience. It's right outside town. I've never done it before, and I was really good at it, so I know that you can do it too. To find out more about horseback riding at Blue Sky Ranch, go to blueskyutah.com. And to find out more about activities you can do in and around Park City, go to visitparkcity.com. Until next time, we'll see you out on the trail.
I wore boots for this.
You wore boots for this. If your boots aren't even, at least they're getting more weathered today, Ryan.